Yeah, that's glue for sure. For sure.
If anything, I'm about to pull out some tape.
Tape to make a gingerbread house?
I wanted to build one.
We'll be building it.
I know, but you keep making fun of me.
Because you saved these gingerbread houses from 4 years ago.
Okay, shh. Welcome to our channel. It's
Vlogmas Day 6.
Day 6.
It's what day 6, say? Y'all. We made it. Day 6. We here. We here. And I don't know if y'all can see what we got going on in front of us, but I don't know if y'all remember when I told y'all that we had all these gingerbread houses because what, baby? Because why?
Okay, so it was a thing, like, to, I don't know, it was like during COVID, and like some, they had like a gingerbread competition, but I couldn't find none in Georgia, and by the time I found it, I don't know, I put them somewhere and I forgot about them, and so I kept them over the years. So this one expired in 2021.
I was struggling. Mind your business.
Big time.
Okay, it's giving.
What is that?
Ooh, what is?
Baby, y'all, don't come over there.
No, baby, stop.
Y'all,
maybe we can work with these.
No, y'all, look at this. Look at this.
We're gonna open up the other box.
Look at this.
Let's open this one to see if it's the difference.
Okay.
Let me get the scissors.
Y'all, I knew this was gonna happen.
Stop.
I knew this was gonna happen. This was a fail. We can't even do the gingerbread building because we have no icing to build with.
This one don't really feel like that one.
This one feels like concrete. Y'all. Icing shit and sound like I'm smacking ass.
This one. Wait. So I opened this box.
Okay.
Right? That's the icing that she was talking about. That's the like concrete.
Cause it do. It feels like I can build a house with that.
I know. That's what we building.
No, a real one, like bricks.
I know. We don't want. Look, this is the gum dot.
It ain't nice and stale.
I know. We not eating it. I don't eat this.
Baby, we can't even build anything. This ain't even icing, y'all.
It was supposed to go in here. Okay, let me see.
You touch it.
Let me get it all good. Like, you gotta go like this with it.
You gotta do what?
Go like this. Like, break it apart. Like, you know, like the rice that you heat up in the microwave.
Y'all, this was a fail.
Hold on, baby. We got the seed.
What you doing?
I'm trying to build the gingerbread house. But y'all, you keep making fun of me.
I'm not making fun of you.
You said we can't use it.
Baby.
But I think we can.
Okay, I'm holding on. Holding on.
Oh, yo. Look. It's working.
It looks like putty for cement.
Okay, we can work with this. Hold on. Y'all, look. It's coming out. Look. Come on, baby. Come on. Let's open it. Hold on. We can still use it.
I cannot.
So,
I'm out of part of this. I don't even want to be seen. I don't even want to be seen at this point. This is embarrassing.
Yeah, that's glue for sure. For sure.
If anything, I'm about to pull out some tape.
Tape to make a gingerbread house?
I wanted to build one.
We'll be building it.
I know, but you keep making fun of me.
Because you saved these gingerbread houses from 4 years ago.
Okay, shh. Okay.
4 years ago.
Okay, y'all, we gotta wait for it to
We gotta pray over this. Dear Heavenly Father.
Oh, I guess I should have decorated it first.
We come to you humbly, just that we know how.
Wait, stop laughing!
I'm fucking crying.
Oh my God.
Baby, what is going on?
I don't know! I just wanted to stay up! Oh my gosh, you're not being very nice.
I'm being very supportive.
No, you keep talking. Because you decided to kick the old ass gingerbread house and thought the icing was going to survive.
Oh, these connect. Hold it together. Hold it.
No. It's like resting. I think you should just leave it as is because it looks like it's going to fall. It's not even icing. It's Play-Doh.
You're doing a terrible job.
You a hater. You know that?
You got like a spatula or something.
A spatula?
Yeah, because I got to put the little, the grass right here.
Okay. Did you make a walkway? That's what's happening?
Oh.
Dang, you ain't got enough grass?
I'm gonna have to dump it. Oh no, it's still white right now.
Oh my god. Y'all, I think it's enough grass. What y'all think? Oh my god. And the house is falling again.
Stay up.
Here, open,
keep going pink, yellow, pink, yellow.
What if I wanted to do green?
Baby, no. We can do green something on the side.
Oh my god.
Why can't you just do the colors that I asked?
Because this is a joint.
No, it wasn't. We had two different gingerbread houses. I wanted to build this one and that one. Those two that you chose not to open because of the icing that you chose not to
use. It wasn't even icing.
This is still considered icing.
That other shit was yellow stuff for everything.
Well, if you open the other box, you would have another one just like this.
Oh my god.
But you chose not to.
What y'all think? Y'all think it looked like that right there?
Oh no.
You broke it?
No.
You broke the gnome?
Yes.
Let's put some ice on that motherfucker and get it back together.
His head broke.
Hold on, I gotta prepare surgery.
Okay, just a little bit.
Just a little bit, not a lot. That's enough.
Okay.
Okay. Is that CPR?
No, it's just to make it dry.
What?
It looked like you're crying.
You probably did. You broke it there.
There you go. Now it's nice and green.
Ta-da!
Oh no.
Y'all, that looks... That's a good job right there. What y'all think?
I think so too.
Look at it.
It feels like... What the hell?
I'm pretty sure it always... look like you shouldn't even eat it. Like I never would. If I had a child, I would not be like, do not eat that icing from the icing kit. Like I will go buy icing from like, you know, like icing we ice a cake with.
Yeah, cause this ain't it. Fucking, I almost got ice on my damn phone.
Baby, you put too much icing.
This is my house, not yours.
Baby, that's too much.
Mind.
That is too much icing.
Mind your business.
Oh my god. Icing, but where'd you put it?
Where did I put that shit?
You put it in the box?
No, it rolled down. It's right fine. Here.
Yeah, you put it in the box. Just leave it alone.
Oh my god, y'all. Here.
Thank you.
Okay, my house is done.
It is?
Yeah.
How is yours standing and mine's not?
Because I put hella icing. Miss, that's too much. Who house better? who house look better? This my house. This her house.
Put it in the comments below.
Who won?
I won.
Who won?
I won.
Now let me show y'all what this post look like. This what it's supposed to look like.
Nailed it.
I think they should invite us to the show.
Better watch out. You better
not. Matter of fact, let me start throwing shit away.
Better not out, I'm telling you. Send away, send away. Ta-da!
Y'all, she really sat here, took her sweet time with this big one. What y'all think? 1 out of 10, what y'all rating it? 1 out of 10.
You purposely left the side blank?
You were supposed to show that side.
Oh, my bad. But yeah, that's it for today, y'all. We hope y'all enjoyed this video. And don't forget to comment down below and let us know who won. Let us know who won. We're going to say house one or two. House one is mine, Team Asia. House two is my. Team Mama in the comments. Which house was the best?
Okay, y'all. I had so much fun decorating. I'm glad it wasn't edible because she would have sat there and like, this tastes kind of good.
I don't eat that kind of candy and I wouldn't have ate the house. Maybe the icing.
You know what we should have did? What? We should have got, well, no, you would have still tried to eat the house. Like,
oh, the Oreo it. One? Remember we seen an Oreo?
Oh, yeah, I wanted the Oreo, but we should have got, like, the buttercream icing from, like, Wegmans or something.
Then I'm gonna eat the icing.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Like, good thing we need to get one that, like, you could eat.
Yeah, our eyebrows look nice.
Thanks, nothing. This thing gonna be done.
This look good. All right, y'all, so that's the end of this video once again. Now, okay, for real this time. I hope
y'all enjoyed it. But, like, if y'all want, like, gingerbread houses that are, like, how the gnomes are, that one came from Target. And they have, like, a cute one. Those are cute. And it, like, you can make like a little donut shop. They have like, you can create a whole town. You can even create a football field. I saw one like that at Target. Mm-hmm.
So until next time,
we see y'all later.
Peace.